fish you see in the video here is the bluehead wrasse. That is a terminal male you see there with the blue head. The initial phase, females and males, are the yellow, black, and white stripes. Now, what's really interesting is that the super male guards a harem of the females and initial phase males. And when this fish is removed from the harem, another one will transform and take its place. This could be an initial phase male or even a female. The female can actually change sex into a male, into a super male. So, that's a little bit on the bluehead wrasse, and as always, thanks for watching.